Victor, get the star out of the box.
With my family in the dark and just watch.
We could all disappear to each other. We could all be totally alone, together, and at peace. I'd forget how mean they were. I don't know what people did before TV, how they could deal with this problem. If we couldn't get away from it all, the cold, the dirt, the disappointment, everyone was just there and would fight. Everybody was just too there and we still fight. But after TV, we knew a world where there was no fighting, or where all the fights were funny and for a good cause. A world where no mountain was too high, no ocean too wide to fly across. That's where I learned to love. And I think I'm good at love because of what I learned. My friend and I, when we get together, we do it. We do like goof versions of my favorite show. We know them so well, we go right into them. We're there. It brings us together to share what we've all experienced together. And that's the way we get tuned in to everything. Feelings, food, fashion, so many great events, world-shaking things. And it just goes on and on. Wars, famines, assassinations, and now reality. It goes on and on forever, and we're there. You know the quote?